Just making sure. Alright, volume's off on my screen.
Spike shots. Boy.
Yep.
Hello, puppy.
Oh, Shorty's a dog? I thought Shorty was a kid.
Oh.
I'm joking.
Basically.
They can't see you move. How have I not done these quests already? Oh, I gotta hunt a double Joe. Ugh.
Regular or
regular.
I'll join you. I need to get tall fangs anyway.
I don't remember what he's weak to.
Thunder.
Okay, I don't have any thunder. I've got a shit ton of these. I've got like 37. There we go.
Oh, it's high rank anyway. He ain't gonna be shit.
I like how this festival turns all the water into the grease, like bacon grease, in the little pools. That's what it looks like.
This looks pretty gross.
I mean, it is a pig festival.
Really bright yellow tint to it.
Yeah.
Like they're just drinking hot grease.
Yeah. You bathe in it, too.
It's just a crackling.
Got these people that just kind of hang out.
Are they doing it again?
Huh? Oh, no. No.
No.
Sure. Wait. I ate, right? Fuck.
Wait, can you capture Double Joe?
Yeah, you can capture Double Joe.
Alright. I'm gonna try to do that. Because I have a feeling I'm probably gonna have to capture him.
I mean, it's not going to be that difficult to take him on.
I hated doing the quest to first get him, though. Your stupid,
Yeah, the handler was garbage.
Yeah, she's like on top of him, and then you gotta try to top him over.
I'm gonna mount this monster. I'm gonna actually do it. And it's like, no, you don't do anything besides...
Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't... That was my fault. I just meant to hit... No, I meant to hit prepare, like, to ready up. But...
Oh, I see. You've departed immediately. Okay. That's alright. It doesn't change the fact that, like, I'm still gonna join your quest.
Alright.
It just means I gotta wait again.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. Let's me double check some things anyway.
I always forget that crap. He should be over this way, I think. I don't remember where he spawns.
Cool. It'd be nice if I could carry like more blast nuts. I don't think people are gonna respond immediately to that, but
No.
Hi, Shorty. Big old fucking dog.
What kind of dog is he?
Basset Beagle mix.
Hmm.
Not really big, but he barks big when he wants to. Otherwise, it's a whine.
Yeah.
He's a big old whiner.
I don't really need bones or anything. I thought he spawned over this way. I could be wrong. Could be just joining a giant circle.
I mean, usually in like zone 7 or some shit. Or 7 or 8. I know I've hunted this dude like enough times. One footprint and he'll be tracked.
Yep. So they are working apparently on a new game.
Switch.
Yep.
I hope they take cues from World and it's not just a total redo of the wave of style of the older Monster Hunter games. I'm just like, I don't know if I can go back.
Okay, they might be sending me in a freaking circle.
Yeah, mine just sent me after a great Jaggerus. Oh, no, there he is.
I'll say where there's Jaggerus.
Yeah, he's eating the great Jaggerus. He's like, I got me some lunch.
Apparently, I have to take care of some Jaggerus before I join you.
You put him down. Like, stop playing with your food and eat him already. Damn.
Squeaky toy.
Damn. What a dick. Broke his tail. Oh. Go away, Jaggerus. You're just gonna get eaten. Oh. Step, 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 step.
Tiny Jaggers really need to fuck off. Fucking intercepting all my shots.
Oh gosh, yeah, I hate that. Especially trying to do something fucking sticky.
Don't have any of his shit.
Oh, somebody joined. That's different. Yeah, whatever.
Is that its max?
Seriously.
Octavio.
Octavio. Okay, fuck off, Jaggers. You were a literal squeaky toy. Fuck off. I better hit up camp real quick, though.
Alright. Oh.
Wow, a lot of people.
An angel joined him.
Hey, I'm just surprised since I've done a couple of quests where they were just like, oh yeah, we're not really here.
Well, a lot of people don't like fighting Devil Joe.
Yeah.
No.
Oh, Angel and Octavius are just fighting each other.
No, really.
And they were for a moment.
Bam!
Well, I mean, sword or long sword users tend to smack people.
Bam!
You gotta get that punch free. Level one.
Come here.
It's really fucking with me that like Nurgaramp is not that Nurgaramp is the Zyphon? The original?
Yeah, it's a different move now.
Yeah, he does that kind of weird pile driver thing, I guess. I'm not.
Likes the floor. Dick. Oh, okay.
Alright. These little Jaggerses are pissing me off.
The fucking great Jaggers is pissing me off because he just fucking showed up and took a bullet for Devil Joe.
My love.
And now he's a squeaky toy now.
I love how you hurt me so. It makes me feel so good.
I just can't live without this relationship. Oh, that's nice. I'm glad that the Jagger... Fucking little Jagger.
Oh god, yeah, they're a perfect dom sub. Thing.
Oh god. If you sub to you and give me all your money.
I just like the way you have me in your mouth.
Oh.
Yep. Shorty.
Oh no, I think they're gonna try to. Alright. Oh, I didn't sharpen this whole quest. Maybe that's my problem.
Oh! Yeah?
Good dude. Good night.
See, I forget about. It's been so long. What are you doing? He's stuck.
Oh, is he trapping him?
Nah, he went up. He went up top. And I don't know how to get up top now. Oh, there we go. Like, he got stuck trying to go up through a wall. Aw, you...
Hi, Devil Joe.
I wanted you to go lay down so we could capture you. No. There we go. God. Oh. Yay, we did it.
Dead. There, go.
Ooh, double Joe gem. It's like the first gem I've gotten out of a monster in forever.
You still farm for gems?
Yeah.
I found a Devil Joe footprint.
I found a story.
Yeah. I think I can figure out a way to make infinite prints.
Oh,
celebration!
Not?
Celebration!
Yay! Ow, the fire! Come here.
I'm out of here! And not a single tall fag. Brings back so many good memories. Farming this guy. Oh, come on, man. The fuck? Yeah, it fucking unplugged. Of course it did. Ridiculous.
I did read something where they were supposed to be fixing the guiding lands, but I don't know what was wrong with the guiding lands.
It might be maybe using rocks and grass.
I mean, I never really had that big of an issue with guiding lands.
Yeah, I don't know what it, yeah, I have no clue, but I also am not on guiding lands yet.
Buenos dias.
I don't want to do the river Geralt of Rivia quest.
Ah, good luck with that.
Oh, I said I'm not going to do it. I've tried it like 500 times and I can't beat it.
The like one with the
basic
the...
beating it or like doing the 100%?
Basic beating it.
Ah. The Leshen does really suck. I never did try fighting the Leshen like... where it's us that fight him and not Geralt.
Oh, I didn't. Yeah, I've only done the Geralt version. I didn't realize you could do that. But that was a thing.
Yeah, it's really. You have to be really, really high level to do it, though.
Pretty sure it's an event for master rank.
I've seen a master rank version, I thought.
It's either that or it's high rank.
God, it was like, no.
Maybe it was master rank. See it anywhere. Yeah.
Hey, you!
Went and killed Sharish Valda, so I may as well see if there's any weapons I can fuck with.
Isn't there only one part that you can get from him? When you knock them down and you have to carve them real quick?
I'm not sure. That does sound like a bunch of bullshit, though.
That sounds like a Monster Hunter thing. Yes.
Alright. What other fun stuff do I have left to clear out of this?
Valdez is raw for
ooh, I did it.
Sword and shield.
I fainted twice.
Nice.
Nice.
Nice. Now for your next part.
I know.
Visitor from another world.
Yeah, I'm gonna try Extreme Behemoth again.
Oh.
Doesn't even have any good things on him either. It's bullshit.
Hmm?
Oh. Ruiner doesn't give you any of his parts.
Yeah, I was like noticing that when I carved him. I was like, I'm only getting like Elder Dragon stuff.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Roots Master.
Contract Woodland mm-hmm. Spirit. So yeah, it's the ancient Leshen you fight in the ancient forest, which I'm guessing is a stronger variant than the Leshen.
Mm, I would assume so.
Yeah. I just don't like it because of the fucking. I hate that bird attack. Like, I was totally fine with not having to fucking deal with that.
Yeah, you have to hit him with the fire or something to get him to go away.
It's like a that's for like his bramble. Like he summons a bunch of fucking thorns or something to block you off. You have to use the fire for that. But like the birds, he just shotguns them at you, and he can just do that. He can just spam the shit out of that. Not a fun fight.
The soul.
Probably just gonna give this like a single run of those.
Yeah, this thing's just 8 Lunar Nerga.
I'll probably die, but that's alright. Failed to join the quest.
Departed. Yeah, sorry.
No, that's alright.
I was gonna say, I'm not expecting to win this because he's more the annoying than a challenge. Like, he's just an asshole. No, Extreme Behemoth.
I just want to see him because I haven't seen him, so. If I die.
Final Fantasy Behemoth.
Oh.
I mean, you're master rank, so you should be able to take like a couple hits from him. It's just that you gotta like strategize how you fight him or some shit.
Oh, so he doesn't? I from what I understand, he has a one hit kill that works even in master rank.
Yeah. It's a set thing. Like if you're not behind a rock, it's just insta kill.
That's kind of lame.
I mean, it's just a mechanic. Like, the first thing he does is set the, he sets a, comet on the ground, and you gotta make sure that he doesn't break it. That's it.
Mm. Oh shit, do I have any cool drinks for this place?
He doesn't move areas unless,
I'm disappointed Shara's not rapping.
Oh no, he doesn't do that until he's like really pissed off.
Yeah. Well, pissed off, it's when he leaves there, like leaves areas.
Cast meter, what the hell?
I guess I'll try it.
He is very weak to ice and he sucks against poison, so.
Ah, well, I'm glad I chose,
Oh yeah, I'm...
That.
I still have my hammer.
Oh, I meant, I was talking about, Creepy Hands McGee.
Who?
Shara.
Yeah, oh, yeah. For Shara, okay.
Was that something too?
hell am I doing?
Fighting my hammer right now.
I'm coming. Oh. Oh.
Yep.
I do like how it gives you the RPG things. That's neat. Oh. God. Oh God, I'm gonna die, 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 I'm gonna die. What you doing? No. So, I did pop. Uh oh. Bullshit. I said I popped up a whole thing kind of out of combat. No! I am. How the fuck?
Apparently, if we hit him in the face, he's supposed to target somebody, and that's supposed to be able to create an opening. But this is also under the assumption that there are four people in the group. I don't see the rock anywhere.
Oh. All right, that almost killed me.
I mean, yeah.
That's some bullshit.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
No, no, no. Oh, come on. I'm nowhere near that. Oh, of course, he set that up right on my health thing.
See that meteor anymore. There, the comet. He got rid of that.
Fuck. Oh, he's casting meteor now.
Yeah, he spams that. It's the world-ending meteor. Ah, whatever. Ah, that's where that rock was. Yeah, I'm not really that worried about this one. Besides, the reward for this is just the layered armor for the, I think the Draken Knight or whatever. Final Fantasy.
Oops. I don't think I've ever fought that guy. Lunastra?
Lunastra's fun.
It's not.
Yeah, she is.
Don't lie to him like that.
You're the one who doesn't have a good time.
I don't. I need to put on the was it the wind resistance that really stops ladder bullshit?
Oh,
five,
I think.
Oh, man.
I was just looking at the other events, but I'm not fighting.
For Shara, about how much of the fight would you say is in his powered up form versus his non powered up?
What do you mean?
Like, is it 50-50?
Because I'm
just wondering, because I haven't actually broken him down into his fast form yet.
Is it most rock of the forms? Rock forms phase one, fast forms phase two.
Yeah, but would you say, like, the amount of time he spends in each form, 50, less, more?
50-50. The first phase one is the first half of the fight, phase two is the second half. Like, okay. He doesn't revert. Once he breaks free,
so it takes about a similar amount of damage and time.
If you have a good group, you can break him pretty fast in his first form.
Yeah, you really just have to slam him into the wall, or into that trap section, like, twice, and then just kind of blast him. Yeah, it's marked on the minimap. It's pretty much like a specific part of the wall.
Oh, I see.
You'll make him run into it, and then the mountain will fall on him.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
I'm here, Shava. Oh, wait.
Why am I here?
Get me. Shmammo.
No, you're not using that. Why aren't you blocking? Why is it... I don't want shortcuts. There it is.
I think I'm gonna figure out what the Damascus armor, layered armor takes.
Kadachi.
I don't have any of the betas, or the alpha and betas of any of the armor I actually like. I'm just like, yeah, you only get this one. It's the one with the crappy color palette.
Who the hell is here? Oh, it's... Alright. Have fun fighting Rathalos.
Damn.
Fire and I'm poisoned.
The best combo. Oh, fire and that toxic variant.
Oh, I thought that That's wasn't fun. In Monster Hunter. Or in World.
It's there.
Oh.
Yeah. I think it's Viper Kadachi and, it's Viper Kadachi and Golden Rathalos.
Mmm.
Or makes Ravian. Sense. Not Rathalos. Guild Alchemy. Ah.
Poor Toby Kadajis is getting fucked up.
Yay, a draw jewel. Shouting Lands.
Yeah. Stone, please respond.
Oh, Rathalos. Let me kill this Tobikadachi.
Hey, yeah, you're clutch clawing the guy, right, Mike?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, that's a big thing with his first phase.
To, like, break him?
Yeah.
Clutch clawing whenever I can.
Keep an eye on the sand, too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. He explodes it.
Big old jerk face, what he is. Jerk face hunter. Yay, Rataban, my favorite. I'm guessing that's the large monster out of Baroth and Odigarin. I haven't fought too many of these guys in Guiding Lands either. Their combat's different. I remember
Palombo. Should I just keep tenderizing a lot of the cards?
Tenderize and wail. And if you can make him run into the wall, make him run into the wall.
Yeah.
Well, if you make him run into that trap wall, that's the your quickest way.
Yeah. I will as soon as more ammo. Did it once.
You little dicks. Paralyzing me, then poisoning me, then throwing a bomb on me.
Yeah, those guys are great. I like it when they help out.
Yeah, I do too, but not when they're...
Well, if they're ganging up on you, yeah, it's rough.
Don't go back that way. Oh no!
Mike's internet went out. I'm sure he's just resetting his modem.
Did it. So did he move into a new apartment too?
Mike?
Yeah.
I'm pretty positive that he's still living with his parents. Could be wrong.
When did Monster Hunter World come out for Xbox?
same time as everything else.
Because I thought it was a Sony exclusive.
No. I mean, it came... They had it released from the computer as well, but... Yeah. It's not like a lot of people fuck around with the Xbox version. I remember Joe K was tempted to grab it on the Xbox, but he's like, all my friends are on PlayStation, so why even?
Sino Jiva.
I found that Rotobon.
Hey, you!
Not high enough to go.
Just go and fight arch-tempered Xenogeva.
No, it's okay. I don't think I'm ready for that yet.
But Jimmy, if you're a guiding lance, you can totally take that dude on. It's nothing.
That's something I need to do. Dollar fixed regions. It's been so long since I've been here. Alright. Can you show? Oh shit, I didn't eat. Oh well. Doing here. Tomikadachi footprints. Bug. Oh, there he is. God, he's whooping my ass. There's Toby Kodachi. No, I didn't mean to hit you.
Hit a Garen. And a Turf War. Not gonna...
Told you to do, but all right. There we go. Ha! He poisoned himself. Damn. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Over there, shit.
Yay.
Bullshit. Spooky pooky, which I don't want. Where is he? Oh. Oof. Yeah. It's, he's running away now. I don't care about Toby Kadachi. Get out of, what the hell is, that thing's huge. It's the biggest Rathalos I've ever fucking seen. Rathalos is... Hello!
Hey.
Run!
So I finally have him on his other form, but I have 10 minutes left to kill him.
I'm very sorry.
I know. Especially since... You know what? I don't know if he does extra stuff, but as of where I'm at in the fight with his awakened form or whatever, I'm not finding it actually is even difficult as the other one. He just kind of lets you hang out by his legs.
Kinda. He's been doing that energy blast all over the place, yeah?
Yeah. But I mean, like, I don't feel like I'm super in danger of dying, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
More so, I mean, than I'm just gonna clock out.
He hits
out.
Really hard.
He does. I've got like 800 defense armor though, so I mean, I took his heavy duty thing, and it took only like a quarter of the damage, unless I that he's got a different one that's super heavy duty. He might. No, I've had so much trouble actually cracking his armor, because it wouldn't, like, I couldn't get any stones dropping after I did it the first time, at all. In a minute, give me like 10 minutes. I gotta help unload the truck from yesterday.
Gotcha.
from moving this back. Oh, now he turned it off. I'm at 5 minutes.
See you? I believe in you. You'll get it. You'll get it with 1 second left to go.
Yeah. We shall see. It won't let me get to him.
Oh god, the giant Rathalos is back. It literally takes up my whole screen, I can't see shit.
His stuff that you experienced it.
Run!
You win?
No, I did not, but that's okay, because I gotta go help with that truck.
Gotcha.
But now I got that cutscene out of the way.
Yeah. Okay, let's try and Rathalos again.
Fun.
Yeah, if I could cut his tail off, I'd be even more fun.
I know. I wish they rebuffed it, because it's still like my favorite ammo type.
Yeah.
Even with the nerfs.
They didn't have to nerf it that hard. They could have just like slightly less.
Yeah. Alright, well, I will see you guys later.
Yep. See ya.
See ya. Damn it, let me carve him.
Small ads fucking preventing you?
No, it's this giant ass Rathian. My hunter rank is
master rank, sorry.
Master rank's 43, about to go up.
Nice.
Alright, I'll go fight this asshole now. Oh, this isn't Rathalos, this is just Rathian. He's just big boy though. Well, he's gonna leave. Yes. I think he left it. Shit. Damn. he left. That coward. So there's a bone pile? Where?
Favorite time to get toxic when you're fucking knocked out.
Oh no. That's alright, I need his footprints. Fanged Raven special tracks? What the hell's that? He's down below. I don't want to go fight him though. Not in combat, though. Thank you. Alright. We're out monsters. No, it's right. Gonna hop off for a bit, get something to eat, and then I'll be back on later.
Alrighty, man. Talk to you later.
Have a good one.
You too.